stealer.
That happened. Meanwhile, mid, there's been an Astral here on Dendi, who now goes invis. And where's the actual engagement going to come from? Suddenly, Na'Vi decide they've overstayed their welcome. They want to back off, but Dendi's been caught out. There's your universe back. Connects on quite a few. Puppy's the first one down. Hammer deployed. They've lost two. And it might be more. Trying to make it out of there is Phonic. He's still got a haste rune, but even dead. Arteezy's going to walk right in. Is there an intense bomb? The blink. Blasto initiation is there. They actually pull him back right into an HF for Shinald, and Arteezy just melts. Now they'll go for Zai. Like you said, he's got his ultimate. This is going to slow everyone down, so they stick around. Oh, they're sticking around, baby. They want to kill the Wraith King twice, and it looks like they might do it. He gets all the stun. Suddenly a back. A wall's there as well. A Starfall connects on four. Then they grip Havoc from max distance. PPD locks him down. Envy brings him down. Another arrow to fly. They have killed off Universe on the backside, though. He overextended a bit here. Is there an OD back in the fight? Still dead for 15 seconds. Puppy getting pretty lucky with the uphill misses. He'll just suicide to the neutrals here. One extra auto attack would have brought him down. Zai will fall as well.
Sir.
Yeah, she does, and they also know how to play the matchup beautifully. Zai mid lane, he's gonna TP and he'll throw his ultimate, but now the slow comes out. Havoc tries to bring down the tower, he'll blinks backwards while they march forwards. However, Havoc, Aegis gonna expire soon, keeps on going. He wants to lose his Aegis, and they're just holding off a bit, but now they'll bring him down. Puppy comes as well with Chilling Touch, Impetus damage, but it just doesn't seem to scratch Zai. There's an infest. Will he pop back out? Yes, he will, but he gets gripped promptly by PPD. However, RTZ's low. He'll Astral somebody from the low ground. In comes the bat. They might be finding their openings now. Zai's ultimate is down, and EG really got a run. PPD dropping low. Havost on the chase. They last one Universe. They could bring down three. It's just Na'Vi finding these openings. PPD. Oh, man. Double kill her for Havost. Give him a triple, folks. That's three down. Will there be a fourth? Oh, Arteezy wants him. He wants a piece of Havoc. He'll get him too. Then four steps away, dodging the flame break. Is there going to be a turnaround here? There's an Astral. Will there be any counter initiation? Kuro's on the chase. He's got his ultimate completely whiffs. Arteezy forced to hide in the trees. Four steps cooling down. But I don't know if he makes it out of here, Ben. Stacking up the napalm. There's your flame break. Na'Vi clean up four. Still engage into it. That's going to be the big question. Universe will surge himself forward. But while that's happening, there's a last one. Arteezy gets pulled deep in enemy lines. Then he defensively is slept. Now a back and wall are deployed. But Havoc has Aegis. And he just doesn't give a hoot. He'll run in. The Fiend Script gets canceled by a nice flame break from Funnic. Still the Aegis pop. They lose Arteezy on the high ground though. Carry for a carry. Hive going bottom. They're going to look to lasso PPD. Universe is close at hand though, and he's got a Shiva's card. This could go very poorly for Na'Vi if they're not careful. In comes Universe. Five hero back and the wall to follow. Oh boy, they really underestimate LeBron to heal O'Neal Universe. He delivers. Triple kill for Envy. The Universe Darks here. I've just seen it too many times, man.
They've been quiet, but they can't really do anything about him because Havoc is so darn strong.
Well, there's an arrow to fly as well. It connects on Havoc. Remember, he's got Aegis, but it's probably going down now. Blinking in, looking for the lasso. However, this time Phonic's been gripped. His BKB was pulling out. Now Universe delivers, drops the wall. The Vax there as well. And on round two of Dendi's life, well, he'll be retreat out. He's still got the Chief. Havoc already lost the Aegis. And they turn around and fight. He gets stunned. He gets four staff back out. The OD's still holding onto the ultimate. Hasn't deployed it yet. Arteezy just biding his time, waiting for a tiny bit of an overextension. It's going to come now. Havoc might fall here. Arteezy's ready with the hammer. Is he going to let it fly? Yes, he will. Brings down one. Drops the others low. Now Dendi leaping out. Na'Vi have overstayed their welcome. And EG are turning this fight around. They're going to force out a buyback from Havoc. They get the kill. Who now will become a real damage dealer in these fights. And Hoplink forward, goes on to Kuro, gets off the stun, who gets four-stepped away defensively. But now Arteezy jumps in, drops the scythe. Do Na'Vi look to turn around on this? Yes, they do. And once again, it's the last hope for Arteezy, but he's not in the HM personal. Then back wall, counter initiation from Universe. Gets off a good one. They're gripping Havoc on the backside, so he can't do anything. Hammer drop, fight has been turned, and now Na'Vi just getting blown to pieces by EG. They can smell it. They can taste it. They're close to this victory. Dendi's been brought down. There's no Havoc buyback.
But still, I don't think EG would have pressed that hard had they had his buyback not been on cooldown.
Well, they'll give it one last good college try as Dendi leaps in, but he just can't do anything against all this AoE. The illusions are hunting him back as well. He'll melt to dodge it. Now Havoc gets isolated, stunned and blown up, and Na'Vi on home turf get knocked down a peg by EG. With Envy standing in, what a performance from EG's Universe. Great feed scripts from PPD, and the power of this Wraith King support pick once again. Once again, we underestimated a bit, I feel.
Raking support.
Yeah.
It's ownage.
Did a lot of work.
Well, PPD also has some amazing grips. The fight that Havoc died without his buyback, he also got grip for full duration after the lasso, too. So that was really huge.
It partially goes back to the draft. Navi have two ways to cancel grip, Flame Break and Lasso. That's it.